From a viewer's perspective, the process can only be described as looking downright awkward. The old feathers won't fall until the new ones have come through the operation, making their appearance look very scruffy. It could also make the exhibit look like there's been a huge feather pillow fight. Penguins can't swim and fish when they're molting. So without the insulation and watery layer, they are confined to land between 2 to 4 weeks, relying on their body fat reserves for energy. They tend to fatten themselves up before molting to sustain them during this process. Molting occurs during different times of the year. The gentoo penguins usually molt from December to mid-February, whilst the females usually molt from October to December. How do you keep the penguin entertained? Environmental enrichment is important for ensuring our birds are mentally stimulated. Toys, bubble wands, penguin sleds, and interacting with each individual penguin are just some of the adaptive enrichments that keepers provide these animals on a daily basis. As each bird has their own individual personality, different lives and dislikes, with some favorite activities and favorite toys, the keepers think of different forms of enrichment, which are new and exciting to present to the penguins. Both the king and gentoo penguins have a similar diet of fish and squid. At Seaworld, every bird is fed on exhibit throughout the day, with a range of seafood such as pilchards, squid, whiting, mullet, and their favourite fatty fish, sandwich. This is where the birds can and some foods in the water to encourage natural foraging. Like other birds, penguins because they have backward-facing fleshy spines that are not the same size as ants. With their healthy appetites, penguins have extremely high metabolic rates. They can actually go to the toilet every 17 or 15 minutes.
This just makes me want to learn more about penguins. Oh, that's so cute. That is cute.
You might even spot one of our penguins sneezing with salty brine all over the windows at the penguin counter.
The average lifespan of a gentoo penguin in the wild is said to be around 30
The oldest genuine seagull is over 20 years old.
He's nearly done molting. Oh my God. And feeding.
I think they're on the